my dear student. Again, today we are continuing the topic of projectile. Today again I make the diagram. Okay, so you know yesterday I explained along x-axis, along y-axis. Okay, this is horizontal range, means maximum range. If I throw an object, so maximum it is going to expand up to here. So horizontal range, we got the value p is equal to x upon u cos theta. Okay, for the vertical, we got the value of u sin theta into d minus half g square, because g is in case of negative. Now, we will find the equation of trajectory. Equation of trajectory. What is the value of equation of trajectory? Equation of trajectory means the path followed by the projectile. This is known as equation of trajectory. So, y is equal to u sin theta. In place of t, I will put the value x upon u cos theta from horizontal range value, okay, minus half g t square. T means x upon u cos theta whole square is equals to u x sin theta upon u cos theta, u you cancel out, minus half g x square upon u square cos square theta. Your final value is x sin theta upon cos theta minus half g x square. I remove one also, u square cos square theta. If you want to again describe it, so describe it. No problem, but this is the standard equation of trajectory. Now, second we have to, no, third. This is your first equation. Now I am going to find the second equation, means time of flight. Time of flight means how much time is taken by a particle to move from here to here. Okay, so here first the particle will get maximum height, again it goes to zero. So for that we have to use, it will go in y-axis, it is going to along y-axis. So which formula we are going to use? Vy is equals to uy plus at. Okay, so you know y means sine theta. Y means sine theta. Okay, so t means t by 2. Maximum time attained, that is t. Again maximum time attained, that is t. मतलब कि value कितनी हो गई है? 2t is equals to t. मैं direct इसको नहीं लिखती हूँ. I have to make another thing. That is t is equals to 2t means t is equals to, therefore t is equals to t by 2. T is equals to t by 2. Got the value, dear children? Got the value? Now, you know maximum velocity is always zero. As I explained you earlier, uy is equals to u sin theta plus ay means minus g, that is t by 2. Okay, so this will goes, okay, so this will goes here, g t by 2 is equals to u sin theta. So t is equals to, this will go upside, 2u sin theta upon g. This is your time of flight. This is your time of flight, means maximum time attained by a particle to reach the destination in case of projectile. Clear class? First see this and see, and I am taking 1 minute pause, so see and copy it. It is very important. Now, okay, now this I am going to take another term, that is third term, height. Yeah, you can say maximum height attained by object during projectile. For height, we are taking which equation? S is equals to u by 3 plus a by square. Clear class? Got the values? Samajh mein aa rahi hai? What the maximum height? You know height ki hum kya le rahe hain? S is equals to h. You can write s also, no problem. You know what? U y is equals to u sine theta, and the value of t is a y is equal to kya likhenge? For the a y, you will write minus g, and for that t is equals to, for that t is equals to t by 2. For that t is equals to t by 2. Clear? Now, h is equals to u sine theta t by 2 plus, I am going to write direct minus, okay? Half g t square by 4. T square means t by 2 ka whole square. H is equals to u sin theta t by 2 minus g t square by 8. Okay? Clear class? Now, u sin theta, value of t is 2u sin, value of t is 2u sin theta by g. Already 2 hai, yahan wala bhi 2 hoga, so kyunko yahan 2 hai, yahan bhi 2 likhenge, cancel out ho jayega value. Okay, main likh deti hu, otherwise you are going to confuse it. Here also g kya ho jayega? 2u sin theta, matlab ki t ka kitna ho jayega? T means 2, yani ki 4u square sin square theta by 8. Clear? This 2 and 2 cancel out, this and cancel out. So here you will get 2 u sin theta, sorry, u square sin square theta, u square sin square theta by g minus u square sin square theta g by 2. Clear class? Clear students? You got the values? Okay? Here it is. Okay, 8 as well as g is there. Means g square. G square ho jayega to ye kat jayega. To upar g nahi bachega bachcho, niche g bachega. Yahan par to g tha equation mein, t ki jagah maine kya likh diya? 2u sin theta upon g. Square karna tha to g square ho gaya. This g and g will get cancelled out. Ab isko conclude value ko expand karoge, means you will take LCM. So how much you are getting? How much you are getting? See, do the LCM. After taking the LCM, kitna aa jayega? U square sin square theta upon 2. Take LCM, you will get the value. Time of flight, maximum height. Time of flight, maximum height. Clear? Got the values? ठीक है, यहाँ पर मैंने skip कर दिया था. Skip कर दिया था. U sin theta upon g होना था. ठीक है, g g मैंने लिख दिया, g से g था, square का तो g square हो गया, this g square and g cancel out and you will get this values. Okay, please do it and revise it. It is already given in NCERT. Very important, very very important. Now, last what I have to take, that is what? Horizontal. horizontal, horizontal range. In case of horizontal means horizontal, मैंने ये बनाया है, that is R. कितना distance travel किया, how much distance travel by a particle to reach the means along horizontal. For that, one formula is there, R is equal to u cos theta into t. How much time is required by an object along the x-axis? In x-axis, you know, we are going to take cos theta. U is as simple as, cos theta is also as simple as t. We have to write t, that is 2u sin theta by g. U 2 sin theta cos theta by g. You know, I think in class, not in class 10, this is the trigonometric formula. Please note it down, very important. Trigonometric formula. 2 sin theta cos theta is equal to sin 2 theta. 2 sin theta cos theta is the formula. It is the formula. Dear children, it is formula. It is given in your. It is, if I get the time, I will derive it. But no need to derive. I think this is in class 10. I think. I am not confirmed. 2 sin theta cos theta is equal to sin 2 theta. So in place of this, u sin 2 theta upon g. So this is the, this is the maximum horizontal range, by an object to reach the destination. Clear children? Any doubt? No doubt, I thought. This is your first, time of flight, first equation of trajectory. Second, time of flight. Third, maximum height. Fourth, horizontal range. Okay, now one question arises. In which angle, please listen very carefully, in which angle this object got maximum height? Akhir kaun se angle par sabse zyada distance travel hoga? Horizontal range is related to distance. At which angle this object got the maximum distance? You know, for the maximum here I am solving, please listen. For maximum distance, we have to take the value is 1. You know, in trigonometry, maximum value is 1, minimum value is minus 1. Trigonometric case mein kya hota? Maximum value is always 1 and minimum value is always minus 1. Agar mujhe yahan pe minimum value ko solve karna hota to kitna minimum value, kitna minimum distance ko travel karega, for that I am going to take minus 1. Main bhi kya find kar rahi hu, I am finding maximum distance. So maximum distance means sin 2 theta. In which case sin theta is maximum? I think sin 9. Angles are same. You know, they are never cancelled. You students are thinking this sin and sin is cancelled. Never angles are cancelled. They are compared only, not cancelled. So after comparison, this is like this. Theta is equal to 45. Means, if we will flow an object, through 45 degree, if we will throw an object through 45 degree, that object will cover a maximum distance. बचपन में खेला था ना बॉल ऐसे फेंकते थे किसी का बॉल बहुत दूर जाता था क्यों क्योंकि that child is making an angle 45 degree and throwing an object. So when it is throwing through 45 degree, the object will cover a maximum distance. Clear class? So this is all for today's video. From tomorrow, I'll take numerical related to the time of flight, horizontal range, maximum height, equation of trajectory. So please revise it. Projectile is always coming in exam. 100% this whole derivation will come in exam. 100%. 100%. That calculus also, calculus method भी मैंने बोला था, that also 100% coming in exam, this also, and it acquired maximum mark. Okay, maximum mark में आता है, so please revise it, and tomorrow we are going to meet again with some numericals of this topic. Thank you.